Casey.
And Blondie. Let's meet our contestants. Adonia Aiken. She's a 150-pound, 6'1 hairdresser that lives in Death Valley, Arizona. And Alexis Michael. She's a 6'3, 250-pound personal trainer that lives in the slums in New York.
Now let's meet our first gladiator, Feather. He's a 4'2", 60-pound monster.
Hi, I'm Feather.
And Tumbleweed, a 5'6", 5-pound beast.
Hi, I'm Tumbleweed.
And officiating this evening's event, Tiny Tanzarian. And on to our first event, the Swings of Doom. In this event, the contestants will try to walk across the swings while the gladiators throw balls at them. Let's meet our first contestant, Alexis Michaels. Alexis, how do you feel about this event?
Beast?
She's nothing. Adonia, you're going up against the monster Feather. How do you feel about him?
Feather? He's no competition. I'm going to crush him like a swing.
But both contenders were demolished by the gladiators, leaving the score at 0-0.
Our next event is Tug of War. In this event, the gladiators will try to pull the contenders into a glass a vat of wood chips.
Contender ready?
Event, the joust. In this event, the gladiators and contenders will try to knock each other off of the bench.
Contenders, I want a clean fight. Contenders, ready?
Score points against the gladiators, so there will be no time reduction.
In this event, the eliminator, you two are going against each other. How do you feel about this?
I'm kind of nervous, but I know I can beat them.
Excuse me, girlfriend, but it's time for a wake-up call.
Ready, set.
See you next year on American Gladiators. Beast? She's nothing.
You have a...
Oh my gosh!
Hairdresser that lives in Death Valley, Arizona. And Alexis Michael. She's a 250 pounds.
Now let's meet our guys.
Ready. Set.
In this event, the gladiators will try to pull the contenders into a glass vat of wood chips.